Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
맞았잖아.
Which means,
it was right in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
맞았잖아. 맞았잖아. 맞았잖아.
One more time.
맞았잖아. 맞았잖아. 맞았잖아.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.